So we take the shortcut because we are not going to pick a point. So we don't want to go and stuck ourselves over there just to see the to update you guys the traffic situation. Yeah, but I think later in the evening. So thank God we managed to get parking, yeah. So before going to City Square, let's have a peep here at the Sungai Sigit situation right now. This is Sungai Sigit. It's tight, low tide now. It's low tide, low tide. Low tide. So yeah, let's see here. Oh, also, yeah, obviously. So now we are at Johor Bahru City Center. Yeah, Johor Bahru City Center situation. 360-degree views. Yeah. The traffic situation now, not bad. So Sungai Sigit now is beautiful, yeah, but now it's a low tide, you know, can obviously the river is not, the water is not as clean, yeah? You still can smell. You can smell the dirt. Yeah, see? Sungai Sigit. Sigit. But it's nicer now, of course, compared to before. Yeah, so we are going to cross the road. Yeah, before that, I think it's only wise to take 360-degree views from here. Yeah. We are going to City Square. We have to cross. Oh, this one. Sorry, they have this for rent. Oh, I see. Yeah, he can rent this by putting coin, I guess. See, try me. Yeah, it's good, good. Yeah, I know. Very good. This is the facilities, latest facilities at Sungai Sigit. Yeah. They have tricycle. Yeah. Ah, no unlock fee. No deposit. Rider insurance download too, you know. Yeah. Very good, very good. Yeah, so in case you don't want to walk, you know. Okay, so this is the traffic situation here. Yeah. Jalan Wong Afok. Let's cross. Let's cross. Johor Bahru City Square over there. Yeah. proper. Obviously, I can just, you know, you can see the another people here begging for money. You know, I don't know whether. So far, three people asking for donation, for money. So now we are at City Square. City Square. City Square. Finally, it's alive, yeah. It's alive. It's alive. This is third floor, right? Third floor. Oh, I think on the other side. On the fourth floor, so this is on the third floor, yeah. Oh, the boot is down. The price
more better.
Yeah, okay, they have here. Oh, okay. How's the business? Not so here, not so good, okay, but down there? Down there, okay? Ah, okay, they have a lot of cookies. Yeah, hi. Tongsi pa chai. Ampao mia lai. Okay, I'm going there. Yeah, yeah. So, all the best. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. All right. So, yeah, so they are queuing up for Empire Sushi. restaurant newly opened. Before that, let's go to the washroom and see how's the washroom. So I think I put my thing. So anyway, this is the view from toilet, city square third floor. Yeah, as you can see, the RTS project, current situation from here. Yeah, and also the, yeah, that is the Sentral. Yeah, so this is the view from here. Obviously it's jam now. Yeah, the jam means it's a good business. People are queuing for a toilet. They are queuing for toilet. Yeah, so they revived this place. Now it's a barbecue plaza. Barbecue plaza opening soon. Yeah, we are at the basement now. They're queuing for coffee, oriental coffee. Coffee. Minum dah kopi, Iro.
Kami dulu sama si jajakan ini. Kami dulu sama si jajakan.
Ya, so cooking authentic Thai food.
Lula kan? Papa dua yang biasa ini ada Indonesia kan?
Yang cantik dia tu dia punya ini anu ni lolibu ni, lolibu yang matagap yang dalam tu.
Tapi lolibu ni cuma kan tengok bukan original.
Ya, plastik.
Anu betul plastik. Ini roti meniru kan ini. Mari kita try ini Thailand punya apa?
Ini mango.
Makan cek. Baru makan hari itu ada 3 biji mangga aku makan seorang.
Dari mana kau dapat?
Ah, ada jiran.
Pokoknya, mari lah. Sikit-sikit kita.
Ini? I take photo. Sekali-sekala. Finally. How much, just now?
I don't know, not yet.
So how was the food? How was the food?
Not bad.
Not bad.
But I will try to make myself.
I think much better. Lagi sedap lagi lah. Better than this one. More chili, spicy and more lime. I think lime less. Yeah, actually koso roso. Sada rosonya. How was the food? Is it good? Huh?
Bayar dulu kan? Iya.
Okay.
Okay, di ba? Dahil na, kanak ya. So, not Bella.
Malam. Kamu mau pergi pasar malam? Ya, kita pergi pasar malam. Bila lagi kan kalau tiada masa. Kalau pergi seberang pukul 9 pun okey. 10 pun okey, lagi tiada ramai orang. Driving lah, driving memang teruk lah. Ya, memang jen. Ya. Baju kau itu sih, baju aku.
Baju orang cantik.
Ya,
kita dua tembam.
Okay, so tengah. We are out. mau hujan pula tadi eh? Oh tidak. Macam mau hujan lah.
Kalau macam begini terasa jam.
Ya, jam macam ni bagus nanti lah kau pergi daripada sana. Kau stuck di jam sana 2 jam. Buang masa kan, bagus pergi jalan. Ya, so ini kan hari tu pun lift ni tak jalan kan. Tengoklah, bayangkan kan. Mau kena angkat macam ni susah tengok kan. Hari tu pun tidak jalan, lift rosak.
Iya kan?
Menyusahkan orang. Takkan ini pun dia nak ataupun
dari bawah.
Ataupun disengajakan ke apa kan? Yeah, this one is not working. You see, you know, it's troublesome. You see people, you know, they are traveling, have to carry heavy luggage, you know. It's very inconvenient. Anyway, that is the RTS project. Oh, lucky this one is working. Otherwise, oh my. Sorry. Potong queue kita kena marah. Yeah, so okay. Actually dekat sini kan dia orang sabotaj lah. Dia orang sengaja buat macam tu kan. Hari tu saya ingat 2 minggu sudah macam tu juga. So this is going to Woodlands. Now we are JB Central. Busy, busy. JB Central. Sekarang 3 poin berapa eh? 3.4. 3 poin dia punya exchange rate kan? 3.4, 4.6 sini. JB Central. Busy, busy.
Kami dia orang. Apa? Nak nak buat event apa?
Berpeluh kita. Okay, the one is going to Singapore. We are going down to JB Central bus. Interchange. Kalau dulu kan sini ni tepi ni kan, kalau pagi-pagi penuh orang berjualan nasi lemak lah itulah. Tapi sekarang tak lagi, tak macam dulu sudah. kita tahu jalan. Karena balik kita pergi seberang. Pergi seberang City Square. Ha, kita jalan pergi seberang City Square. Okay.